All day, money, power, respect, three the hard way.
Back to Three the Hard Way TV, y'all. Be sure to hit that subscribe button, hit that thumbs up button right now, and that like button. Tell a friend to tell a friend and tell a friend. We got the beautiful Brittany. Boo Watson,
I'm
the
fuck this conversation about, man. Fuck this shit, man.
Today's show.
Yeah, y'all just told me some shit about a comment, and I told y'all ass, bro, if y'all say anything to me in these motherfucking comments, bro, I'm coming back. Just dumb as
please,
hell.
Please, do all the clapbacks.
Yeah, do all the clapbacks, but I'm telling you, I'm coming just as dumb as y'all coming, bro, on kids.
Okay, here's the question coming in. And it says, I'm the side chick. A lot of that going on nowadays. And has been for 4 years now. The guy is married. And all for about 2 years. I'm currently catching feelings for him.
Man, that nigga comfortable, bro.
Being that I'm not with no one. We man. Don't kiss. But we'll... Oh, but man. Will he start man, or end up catching feelings or loving me and not telling me... Even though we don't kiss.
Yeah, if his girl ever find out about you.
Then that's where you gotta go, huh?
Yeah. If his girl
wait
ever find out
I'm
about
confused.
You.
I'm confused. What
she I guess she wants to know that.
Because they don't kiss?
I'm not.
Does he love her? Can you love a person without kissing?
He don't know. No, you can't. You hear me? There's no fucking way.
You can't love a person if you don't kiss him?
You can't.
Kissing equals love.
Yeah. I'm gonna say that. And then when you fucking somebody, yes, it does. Because you don't kiss everybody.
And I'm gonna have to agree with Boo Watson.
Yeah, I agree. I'm like Pretty Woman, goddammit. Yeah. If I don't like you, I don't kiss on the mouth.
Yeah, it's just you feel like no, you, man.
You feel like you just would, like, shit.
You serving your purpose.
Exactly.
But my thing is that if you get into it with this woman
and you got them at around, you know what I'm saying, and you just something that's around or whatever, that you always been fucking with him and all that, then you
but
might come
years,
into
y'all
play.
Ain't kissed once.
That's then he gonna start crazy. Kissing you then. You hear me?
Yeah.
You leave his woman.
Need
but,
something to fall back on.
Right, but no, like shit, that man, like
I wonder
he comfortable.
If she ever asked him for it.
Yeah, you can love him all you want to because
he's comfortable.
Shit work different ways. You know what I'm saying? Like he may be, I don't know, like what type of dude he is, but cheating on his wife anyway. Like nah, that's I don't know about cheating on your wife. You know
man,
what I'm
fuck
saying?
Fuck these bitches.
I think that's kind of crazy. You be out here cheating on your wife, you done married a motherfucker, then you got a whole nother motherfucker you can fuck her with for 2 years. Mm. No, I disapprove of that type of shit.
Then she become the crazy bitch once the infidelity
I don't
child.
Even know how long she said they been fucking around, but...
She said 4 years,
they been fucking around for 4 years, but they been married for two. So you the bitch...
You real stupid! I wouldn't kiss your ass either because you just
you
dumb.
Ain't real stupid.
Because yes, you is. You because there's no fucking way you
was
let that nigga.
On Facebook looking at the marriage picture.
Right? Did he invite
stupid.
You to the wedding?
She ain't real stupid. She just naive. Some people don't know what people be on. You feel me?
Like, but
motherfucker, bro.
But when you found that out, you mean you gonna continue? So you telling me if
that's why she's just sending the question, bro? That's why she like
no, she asking about if he kiss her, does he not have feelings? For
no,
her?
No, she's saying like he doesn't kiss her, right?
Am exactly,
right?
He don't kiss the side chick.
He don't kiss her.
He don't kiss her, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
So he's saying he don't kiss her. So does he? Do you think that we would ever have something for each other? That's basically right.
Right.
And but know. How? And he's married.
That's exactly. But she's not saying like.
Hey, no. What I'm saying is that she's stupid because there's no way I've been fucking around with somebody for 4 years,
and then
he's gonna
two.
Go and get married, and I'm gonna.
Wow, you fucking him.
Wow, I'm fucking out. You know, 2 years when you just had a girlfriend.
Hey, you done had some of this shit, your own king there, bro. You'd be running around for
well,
like 22.
Well, you sick as hell. if you had some of this shit, you'd have been proposing. Goddamn it, fuck to me.
Hey, Pete. Now you heard she said. I would have been pros. You'd have been running around for 22 years. We wouldn't have never kissed. You hear me?
You know what you can kiss right now? You know what you can kiss right now?
Them titties.
No.
Hey, look. You know what? This ties into the question kind of. But you chicks out here, cause I've seen it, man. When y'all out here, the dude tell you he married and you still fucking him, then you develop these motherfucking fantastic ass feelings for a nigga who married. Then you try to get him to leave his wife and come live with you.
I'm married.
Do you understand that if anything happens to this nigga, he go to the hospital? When it's time for the life insurance policy, it's time to bury him. You can't do shit because you ain't his wife. Only thing you was doing was fucking the guy. Y'all need to understand y'all motherfucker place.
You stupid.
And stop, you have
like no rights to him, none.
Because the wife can show up to the hospital and say, I banned this hoe. You can't even come see the nigga no more. You know what I'm saying? Because legally you can't do nothing.
When I die, I want all the bitches to come to my funeral and suck my dick, and I might wake up, bro. All the bitches that you want to fuck, suck my dick, I might wake up.
Not with the Obama flu, did you?
Ooh, I might wake up, bro. The people will smoke leaf all day long.
I totally agree. Like, that was just I couldn't even fathom the fact that this is somebody I have been sleeping with, and then you up and go and get married. Like, I couldn't even.
It wasn't no surprise, right?
Ain't even under the Peter Guns Act. At least he went and married his sad chick.
So did he marry like when she was with him before he got married?
Yes.
And then got married.
After 2 years they was fucking around, then he turned around to go marry some other bitch that when they said that I do, he kissed the motherfucker.
Know what you do? Fall back. And that nigga gonna realize, goddammit, in the end, because something gonna go wrong, and what the fuck going on, what they got going on, and he gonna realize, goddammit, man, like, oh, this was the motherfucker for me. You hear me?
Hell no.
Who? Alright. I'm trying to tell you.
He just like that pussy,
I'm
bro.
I'm trying to tell you. And every rough, man, it's that nigga that's making, goddammit, $700 to $1 million or whatever, and it's a motherfucker that they fucked over, and the motherfucker that they fucking with at that time, goddamn it, fucking over them, and goddamn it, that's the motherfucker they should have been fucking with from the whole
the karma comes back.
That's possible, bro, but I'm not gonna say that happens every time,
Right? I see what he's saying when you've been in a relationship with someone and they dogged you the whole relationship, and once you finally get your growing pains and you leave the relationship and they going to chase a motherfucker what they thought that the grass was greener. Right. Now they realize that this new motherfucker ain't had the best interest like the previous
motherfucker. But he was with her though, and he married on her. You see what I'm
saying? Right, that's what I'm saying.
So ain't no respect in that relationship.
At all. So he would never, even if his male.
And she don't have no respect for herself.
First of all,
it's not a one-way street when it comes to respect. It's not a one-way street.
Probably telling her something, though, bro.
Exactly. Y'all sell dreams all the fucking time.
What can you tell a bitch? Oh, yeah, baby, I love this pussy, but you know I'm getting married tomorrow. What the fuck?
He probably ain't say the married tomorrow part. He probably ain't say the married tomorrow part.
She probably up and seen the shit up on Facebook.
Niggas do that, bro.
Because guess what? She probably up and seen the shit on Facebook. And you know what he did? You know what he did? You know what he did?
Don't be like that, bro.
You know what he did?
What'd he do?
Well, you know, she end up getting the baby, and you know, shit just kind of happened. But you know, me and you ain't gonna never stop, cause he had to tell her something. No woman is gonna sit there and be comfortable and let you and without you telling her. And I know what he told her.
She not fucking nobody else. But
exactly.
Him.
Now, that's where she fucked up, baby, because she wouldn't even have feelings for this dog ass. Because how are you gonna be faithful to a married man? That's what I want to know. How are you gonna be faithful to a married man? It does happen, and I'm not saying it's not unrealistic.
I don't want to prolong
it. It just don't make sense.
Go ahead. I don't want to stop you. I don't want to prolong this conversation. Like, I'm not finna, like, if the sex not good, I'm not finna prolong this relationship. You feel me?
So that's basically sex is credible. That's why she keeps fucking around with
sex, personality and goddamn it, like other little intangibles that go with a relationship.
Money.
Weighs in money and other like you know what I'm saying? Money, funny.
Right.
Goddamn it, all type of other shit that weighs into a relationship. Like, first of all, if the sex not good, I'm not staying.
Right.
And then that's and then like
right, well that's clearly like, not their like, issue because like, they're still sleeping together.
Like, listen, you can be funny, you can have the money. You hear me?
But you can be lacking.
But you could be lacking in a certain like money and funny is nothing to me. I'm funny, you hear me? And at some point in time in my life I might have money.
Right.
So that is nothing to me. So like when your sex ain't good, like I think it's supposed to be, a woo off the band, or the motherfuckers that I done dealt with throughout my lifetime, woo off the band, like, this shit can't go on because, like, shit. Say, like, you get motherfucker, like, and I done did this shit before, like, I done gave a motherfucker, like, I done had sex with a girl one time, and I done fucked her one time, and shit wasn't good. I done fucked her again. It was alright, you hear me?
Right.
The third time, the shit wasn't good again. Like, so how the fuck am I supposed to, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Like, so how the fuck am I supposed to feel? So, like, that's a whole pet peeve, because you got to be deal with this person. You got to, you know what I'm saying? Like, when you accept this person, you got to deal with this person. You feel me?
So, yeah, sex right. is on all levels.
Oh,
on
right.
all levels.
Whatever they
saying?
Fucking come with. But my thing is with her. Like
he don't love you, baby. He love the situation. Exactly. He love that time.
He love the convenience. He exactly. love the convenience. You probably a cool, common, collective. At the end of the day, well, you're a person
and
that
he
probably
really like being around you.
Right. You're a good person to probably fucking be around. And your sex is yeah. probably you know. Right.
Your sex probably great to yourself.
And he probably yeah. got love for you, but he's not in love with you.
But at the same time,
I can't even say love.
I can't even be that though, Brittany, because like if he's in love with you,
like he fuck with her, like on a long way type shit. Like, I can't even say that he got any love for her.
Let's say he doing this for her, and he doing this and that for her, and what man? Then they get in the room. You know how like you got this like little pet peeve for a chick that you've been waiting to smash for so long. And woo off the band, then you get the pussy, then you she the way she making it seem is like he struck out.
No, what are you talking about?
Like, say like you got this pet peeve for a chick, like, I've been doing this for her, I've been doing that for her, woo off the band. When I get this pussy, I'm gonna kill it. You hear me?
That's the lash.
So kissing means you love somebody? Everybody yeah. you kiss, you love them?
Yeah. Everybody don't kiss people. This kissing disease is going on.
But you always something to slap your wood in somebody's motherfucking mouth.
That's why we talk about the shit I was just talking about.
No.
Oh, okay. Right. Your dick can't get me to Johnny's tongue.
You can get flu through your dick. Let a pneumonia bitch suck your shit.
Yeah, man.
You can?
Yes.
The flu go through your dick, not your body.
Nigga, what?
Herpes is a whole nother conversation.
No, herpes, that yeah. shit is only in your genitals.
I'd rather have the flu on my dick than the herpes and the AIDS. You heard me?
You talking about mouth disease, and I said you always want to.
You hey, just made a
baby.
Point. Don't
baby,
do that though.
He don't love you. He like being around you. Y'all kicking. Y'all having a good time.
So how y'all just make that out of what I just said?
Enjoy yourself.
Let's go back to the subject.
Enjoy yourself. Enjoy your time.
No,
don't turn this shit to no 20 years. You the motherfucker
man,
on the
do,
side.
Man, do
right.
You.
Don't make this
do
a motherfucking you. Shirley and Barbara comp. Don't do that.
Gotta,
don't
what you got to do.
And most definitely don't get pregnant by the nigga.
Do what you got to do.
Because when you get pregnant by him, his relationship gonna get stronger. Because once his wife find out, she's not gonna lose to the other woman.
Do what you gotta do.
She's not gonna let him go. Do what?
Do what she gotta do to be a better woman. You hear me? If it's get the
right, a better woman for a new man, not for this recycled ass trash.
Right, that's what I was talking about the whole fucking conversation. Then y'all tried to make it talk about like it's the last conversation.
It was.
I was saying, hey. No, it wasn't, because that nigga was lacking and goddamn it, I'm packing.
Hey, last conversation.
Thank y'all for tuning in to the show. Y'all got any questions for us, the email as well as the phone number is below in the link. You can text the question. You can email the question. Thank y'all for watching. Brittany, Boo Watson, I'm Dion.
Stop.
Threes.
Man,
I'm a vice lord.
Fuck you. Put that shit on all day. Money, power, respect. Three the hard way.
Boy Real here from Three the Hard Way TV. Go like our fan page on Facebook. Also subscribe to the YouTube. Don't forget to like and share this video. Comment under the link. It's your boy Real.
Shout out to all our fans that love us. We love you too.
Shout out to my
motherfucking haters. I love you motherfuckers, okay?
And I know y'all see the ladies looking good in them Three the Highway TV shirts.
Three the Highway TV.
Yeah. Big asses.
Y'all hit that subscribe button for y'all chance to win official Three the Hallway TV gear. I don't know if y'all gonna be able to make those shirts look as good as the ladies got them looking.
Oh,